Hey guys, I'm reviewing Dyna-Glo's portable forced air heater today. It's a 37 to 43 thousand BTU heater. It's got a fan built into it. I hooked it up to the propane tank, 20 pounder, and I plugged it in, and the fan goes on automatically. There's no on-off switch for the fan. It's a little noisy. But we'll see how much heat it throws for the shop here and see how it works. I haven't started it yet, so we'll see how easy it is to start. I don't see an ignition button for the igniter. And I believe the ignition is built into the adjustment knob for the heater.
So let's see how this goes.
Helps turn the propane on first. Definitely would heat up.